What's going on, guys? Welcome to Rushed Antics. We're back in that full action at you. We got my old camera back. Finally found that. Chilling in the depths of my mom's basement. Got that back finally. And, so today, I'm going to be coming back at you with another biblical verse painting. I have it written on my notebook in there. I don't really remember which one it was. It was last night, but I drew up a sketch and I know I want to do it, so yeah, about to form this, stick around, I'm going to paint it, I don't know, you're at Rushed Antics, what day is it today, it's probably like February 7th, 2022, Monday, hope that's correct, and I got my video playing right now in the background, if you're wondering why I'm screaming, got the incense burning. Got Schwal drinking on a beer. He's 21. It's legal. But this is Rush Antics. As I just said, I'm sorry I said that 3 times, but let's get after it. I'm gonna have multiple angles for you to see and everything. Yeah. Deuces. Okay, guys. I got my colors situated. I got red. Raw sienna, yellow ochre, gray, beige, and then a neon yellow, and then I got my white right here. And yeah, the verse I will be hitting specifically that you'll see on the canvas will be Matthew 28. It's like 2-6, I'm pretty sure. So I'll read it off to you. And behold, there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. Mind that it's the stone that was keeping Jesus locked up in the cave where they laid him to rest after crucifying him on the cross. His appearance was like lightning, his clothing white as snow, and for fear of him, the guards trembled and became like dead men. But the angel said to the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified. He is not here, for he has risen, as he said. Come see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples that he has risen from the dead, and behold, he is going before you to Galilee. I'm sorry for my pronunciations. Sometimes I'll be whack on them, okay? I'll be trying. There you will see him. See, I have told you." So, yeah, that's what I'll be painting. This is kind of my sketch to go for. I'm going to put my own little twist on the angel. Get my Roman soldiers, Mary and Mary. Yep. And let's get after it, guys. I'll let the paint do the talking now. Okay, guys, what's going on? It is Trevor and Joseph. Joseph and Trevor, we're coming at you. The ukulele freestyle. And yeah, I guess we'll see what's going on. Give me some, Joe.
Alrighty. Are you guys ready? Because I'm certainly ready. I know my boy Trevor is certainly ready.
Let's get it. We'll hop into it. Even when you're not ready, you just hop into it, you know? Even when them puddles below seem kind of murky, you can't see through, you just hop right into it, you know? Just hop right into it, into the thick of it, you know the shit. Licorice, this liquor is making me rich. I'm on a new wave, bitch, you can't come to the shit. Crowds are filling in by millions. Oh my gosh, do you feel that now? It's like a strum on your heart, soul right now. It's like the whole sound is going now. Stop the whole town in their tracks. Stop the whole town, they are trapped. trans. Stop around, I own the shit. I tip them, yeah, I live with them. Decisions, yeah, I make them, bitch. Don't look back, that's how I am, really rich. Me, my clique, yeah, we run the shit. Me, my clique, yeah, we sell the shit. Love, money, health, abundance now. $1 million deals now. I'm on my way of on the way. 1% majority of the day. Rushed Antics, let's look at it now. Clap or you can be called. God creates grace, God creates love. Now I'm just going from up above. Tuning in to the dove that sings. Tuning into my destiny. Purposely gripping anything that seems to give me hope. Okay, I'm about to take a short little break on this, throw it under the fan, get it dried up, and then start adding some more detail. We got the rock so far. That's my cave. And then that's just the land where the people are going to be. And I don't know what I want the sky to look like yet. It was at, like, the dawn. So, maybe I get up this morning, early this next morning, and look at the dawn sunrise and paint it off what I see. That's what I was thinking. But, yeah, I'll be right back after this dries. Somewhat dries. Okay, we're dried up. We're gonna get back to it, and we got the stereo system set up now. Me and Grant got a cool little collection of albums together. But yeah, let's get back to this. I'll switch it around and throw you in a maze. I'll switch it around and throw you in a maze. I'll switch it around and turning out the day. Hey. Turning out the day. Turning out the day. Blue skull phase. Turning out the day. I'm in a phase. I can't get out of my face. This guy better get out of my face, cause I might just bring a disgrace to his face. I might bring my elbow across his face. I might make his knees go disgrace. I might make him fumble in his place. I might not let him get a fucking breath. I might be locked behind some bars because my fucking mind went too far. I can't stop, no, I'm going far. No,
driving in my car,
hey. Driving really far, hey.
Bitch, I'm going all the way to Mars.
Hey. Sorry, Ma, I can't take the car right now. I'm on Mars. On Mars. Sorry, Ma, I can't take the car right now. I'm on Mars. On Mars.
Can't stop thinking about all these cars.
Expensive foreign cars. All in the driveway. I feel nice. I feel nice when I hop in the McLaren. McLaren. Talking like you see it from the start. Talking like you see it from the start. We the stars of in the wine. We the stars. We like some wine. We turn with time. Yeah, we like some wine. We turn with time. Grow with time. Grow with time. Like a vine. Like a vine. Wrapping all up on that twine.
All on my grind. Doing shit all the time.
Souls all on my mind. Souls intertwined. Souls all on my mind. Her souls all on my mind.
All on all mine.
All on Mari on mine. I got Amari on mine. My
Fendi,
little
Gucci,
one is
Prada,
just mine.
Oh,
come on,
my body
now.
All the motherfucking time.
Where you trying to dine at tonight?
Trying McDonald's, to McDonald's, bitch.
We got a million in the bank account and we eatin' McDonald's, bitch. Yeah.
McChicken large fry and a motherfucking other side.
Okay, guys. Can't tell a lie. I'm gonna put this to rest until dawn. So like 7:16 a.m. this morning. I'm gonna see what the sky is looking like, and then I'm gonna make that based off this. So, yep, this is what we're gonna end up with for tonight. Still need to put the quote and the sky, and then some clothes around the angel, and a little more detail, as always, as we go. But, yep, I'm gonna get ready for bed, make a couple more clips for the TikTok. Follow us on TikTok, Rushed Antics. And yeah, I'll see you guys this morning. Good morning, guys. It's like 8:20 in the morning. I'm tired. I tried to do this at like 7 a.m. It wasn't working. Bed got me right back in there. But yeah. Let's finish up the sky. I'll show you guys what we need to do and what we're gonna do. So we still need to get the background. And this took place at dawn, so my idea was to wait for dawn and then just paint that sky. So I'm gonna kinda go off of this sky. There was a little bit more pink like 10 minutes ago, so I'm gonna put some pink in there too. And yeah, let's add up the finishing touches.
Money on my brain, I can't see anything. Funny cause I still feel the pain. I still see the rain. Funny cause I feel insane. Funny cause I feel insane. Yeah, I feel insane from all the pain. I feel insane from all the pain. I feel insane from all the pain. Yeah. Bring it today. Hey. Bring it on out today. Lay it out for them now. I foreplayed my life out. Now I'm going around. Lamborghini that's brown. I can't seem to find a sound from any of the people that were laughing at me back around. Now I can't go now. Now I can't stop now. Now I'm swaying back and forth. Now I'm on the ground. Now I'm getting the sound. Now I've made the sound. Running off shit, yeah. Running off empty shit, yeah. My brain is empty. Gasoline keeps it going. Can't stop nothing now. I can't stop nothing now. I've put it in play and it's rolling down right now. I can't stop nothing now. I can't stop nothing now. It's going now. It's going now. It's going now. It's going now. I can't stop it now. I can't stop it now. Even if I won it too, you can't stop it now. Falling on your head right now. Falling on your head right now, this brand new sound is falling on your head right now. Falling on your head right now. You can't stop shit now. You can't stop shit now.
Rushed Antics. Alright, guys. I have the finished product ready. You guys look a little dusty. But I have the finished product ready. Here it is. He is not here, for he has risen. Matthew 28:6. I got my soldiers. I got the three Marys. I got the angel that looked as a flash of lightning. I know, I'm sure he didn't look like a bolt of lightning, but I wanted to kind of take my own turn on the painting. And let's check it under the black light. Put that right there. Let's get brazy on him. Here we go. Yeah. Alright, guys, that's the end. The product turned out pretty good, in my opinion. Well, I always like what I make, so I really don't know what other people think, but I enjoy it, and I really make it, so that's really all that matters, you know? Because if you're making something you don't enjoy, what are you doing? I don't know. But I hope this brings some smiles to y'all, some insight, some direction back to our Lord. Yeah, I don't know. Keep God, y'all. Keep God. I'll see you later. I appreciate you all for stopping in, spending time with me. Rushed Antics. I'll see you guys again later. I don't even want to say bye. I enjoy hanging out with y'all so much. But now I get to edit it up. I'll see y'all. Rushed Antics.